Good afternoon to one and all. Let us introduce first myself, Baso Kumar. I am physics faculty in Wisdom Pugh College of Science, Bidar. So today I am going to deliver a webinar on physics subject. How to score full marks in physics? Okay. So only we have 1 month. Within that month only we want to score a full marks. It is essential to make a plan. What is that plan? I will show you. That plan is based on this PPT. If you want to score full marks in physics, once again I will repeat it, full marks may 70 out of 70. It is very simple. First of all, you have to plan. Okay, be planning. At that time only you have to score more than 65 or it may 70. Okay, so see here, all of you know about the blueprint of physics. In that blueprint, we have total 14 chapters and weightage of those chapters. And especially in this year only, the weightage of chapters goes on changing. In previous years also, we have saw that one, but it is totally different. That is why it is very, very easy to score a 70 out of 70 marks in physics. Okay? What is your plan? Okay? So according to that, we did a simple way and simple plan to score 70 out of 70. Out of these 14 chapters, you have to select only 9 chapters. And what are those 9 chapters? Okay? See here, first of all, I will tell you the weightage of all chapters and I will categorize it in 2 parts. See here, electric charges and field, it carried 12 marks. Before it has 8. Now it will be 12. Okay? Electrostatic potential and capacitance, it is 10 marks. Current electricity, 17 marks. Moving charges and magnetism, 14 marks. Magnetism and matter, 9 marks, whereas electromagnetic induction, 8 marks. Alternating current, 9 marks. Electromagnetic wave, 4 marks. Ray optics and optical instrument, 12 marks, whereas wave optics, 12 marks. Dual nature, 7 marks. Atom, 6 marks. Nuclei, 8 marks. And semiconductor and electronics, 12 marks. Total 140 marks. Out of 140, just you have to score 70. Okay? If you want to score 70 out of 70, then you have to see the total marks of these chapters is 140. Out of 140, you have to score 70. Okay? Then you have to split these chapters in 2 parts. How it will be possible? See here. Those 14 chapters are classified in 2 groups. In first group, means what? In first part chapters, electric charges and field, electrostatic potential and capacitance, current electricity, moving charges and magnetism. And in second track, dual nature of radiation and matter, atom, nuclei and semiconductor. See the weightage of the chapter, 12 for electric charges and field, 10 for electrostatic potential and capacitance, current electricity for 17, 14 for moving charges and magnetism. Whereas, see here, total these chapters, then you will get 53 marks. If you are perfectly study these chapters, then you will score 53 marks. And in second track, simple chapters are there, dual nature for 7 marks, atom for 6 marks, nuclei for 8 marks, and semiconductor and electronics, 12 marks. Total these marks, 33. 53 for these 4, these chapters are in first track, whereas 33 for these 4 chapters, these are held at second track. So in between you have to study EMI, electromagnetic wave. This is a simple chapter for 8 marks. Okay, see here, beginning these 4, 53, that one will be 8 and those will be 33. So total 94 marks. And if you are combining this chapter, you have only 9-1. Because we have only 1 month. Within that days, we want to score high, then you have to go through the panic. Okay? Don't be a panic. You have to panic. So this one, in electric charges and field, you have 12 marks. How to score these 12 marks? In this one, it may numerical, that for 5 marks, and derivation 5 marks, 10, and 1 mark may be 2 questions. Okay, blueprint may be changed, maybe, okay, not exactly. See here, this is very, very simple. But if you are beginner, okay, so then it will be simplest and remaining difficult on these 4 chapters only. If you are started studying at this time, these 4 chapters only difficult. Okay, beginning only. If you read it once or twice, then it will be liberal. No problem out of these 4 chapters. If you once completed these 4 chapters, then you are the safer side, 53 marks. Okay, so if you want to go through a simple chapters, you have to select this second track, dual nature, atom, nuclei, and semiconductor and electronics. Okay, if you are going to perfect these 4 chapters, then you are capable to score 33 marks. Then you are at safer side. After that, you have to go score side. Okay, these 4, that 4, 4, 8, EMI will be 9. Okay, see here, basically, the derivations part on this first chapter is electric field. See here, we have total 5 derivation on this chapter. On 5 that derivation only, we have to find out the electric field only. By axial line, or it may be equatorial, or it may be long conductor, or it may be plane sheet, or spherical sheet. Out of those 5 only, he may ask one. That will be compulsorily. Probability, electric field due to a axial line, or equatorial or long state conductor. Okay, in this chapter, compulsorily one question may ask on the topic of Coulomb's law. It is very, very important. See, you have to see the previous year question papers. Okay, the questions will be put on that Coulomb's law. It is important. That is why you have to perfect the Coulomb's law. Okay, you may plan that type, you have to score more than 70. Okay, in electrostatic potential, may ask the electrostatic potential due to a point charge, capacitors, okay, so parallel capacitors. I will show you on slides, but just I will give a brief introduction about it one. In current electricity, we have 5 to 6 derivations. In this one, most important, cells are connected in parallel, Wheatstone's network, okay, electrical power and energy. These are important derivations in current electricity. Whereas in moving charges and magnetism, magnetic field due to circular coil, magnetic field due to 2 parallel conductors, and conversion of galvanometer into ammeter and galvanometer into voltmeter. Okay, these conversions may ask for 3 mark. But current carrying circular loop is very, very important derivation in this one. Okay, so in the second track, dual nature of radiation and matter, the 5 marks weightage topic will be Einstein's photoelectric equation. That may ask for 5 marks. In atom, we have 2 important derivations for 5 marks. One will be radius and another one will be energy of the electron. And in nuclei, we have radioactive decay law. N is equal to N naught e to the power minus lambda t. That may ask for 5 marks. And in semiconductor and electronics, we have total 12 marks. In this one, we have very important terms that may be half-life and full-life of a term. Semiconductor, electronics, we have P-type, N-type semiconductors. Okay, so in this one, we have to, I will show you the slides. Based on that slides only, you have to plan the topics and the subtopics, derivations, numericals as well as. Okay, in this one, I will provide you the link, or it has a PDF file where you will got the all 5 mark derivations and important 31 numericals. Okay, so I will send you. See here, the next topic, see, 94, passing package. In first chapter, see here, if you want to score 70 out of 70, then you have to concentrate on 1 mark, 2 mark, 3 mark, 5 mark derivation as well as 5 mark numerical. So in 1 mark questions, we have total 15 questions. Out of those 15, you have to write only 10. So on that one, most probable question in first chapter, what is electric charge? He may ask about charge because the electric charges and field, thus that chapter is total depends on charge. Due to that charge only, the all derivations are came. That is why he may ask for what is charge, state charge quantization rule. Most important one mark questions are there. Okay, state quantization rule and how electric charges are conserved. This conservation may also ask, so what is the SI unit of charge? See here in this chapter, he may go to ask to about the SI unit, that may be charge, that may be electric field intensity, etc., etc. Okay, that is why you have to see all the SI units, whatever included in this chapter. Okay, define SI unit of charge. See here, in this chapter, SI unit, once again asked what is the SI unit of electric field intensity. Okay, these are most probable question they may ask in this 2022 question paper. Define. See here, out of these six, I have given only six most probable questions. Out of these six, may give one question. Okay, so that is why in next chapter, means what, in electrostatic potential and capacitance, he may ask electrostatic potential definition also. Because the whole chapter is depend on this topic only, na? That is why he may ask electrostatic potential. Okay. Next, in this chapter also, he may ask the potential SI unit. What is the SI unit for potential or electrostatic potential? Okay. Question may be changed, but content should be compulsory. He may add. Okay. So what is the SI unit of potential? That may be volt, or he may ask define 1 volt. In every chapter we have define 1 ampere for any electric in current, define 1 volt for in electrostatic potential and capacitance. Like that only you have to solve these type of questions also. Okay. Next, in 1 mark may ask define 1 farad. So in capacitor may also he ask define 1 farad, because in this chapter capacitor is also very important role. Okay, especially that is why he may ask define 1 farad or define. See here, in it is very very important chapter, that is current electricity. Okay, in this chapter he has so many questions. Out of these, most important questions are define current, what is the SI unit of current, define 1 ampere. Okay, what is the SI unit of current? It may ask for, you have to write both two questions for this one. Okay, write the SI unit of current. That SI unit of current is ampere, you know very well. Okay, next, define electric resistance. Okay, in electric current, resistance topic is also very essential. That is why he may ask electric resistance question also. Okay, so next one, if he may ask for the SI unit of resistance, that is very simple, or resistivity also. He may ask a resistance or resistivity also. Okay, define ohm, that is also very important, because Ohm's law we have. On that one, he may ask compulsorily one question. That is maybe the definition of Ohm's law, the derivation of Ohm's law, or define ohm. Or he may give, define 1 ohm. Not only ohm, define 1 ohm. Okay, next one. What is mean by relaxation time period? He may ask so many times in previous year question paper. What is relaxation time period? Okay. So define mobility of free electrons. In every chapter, I am giving 8 to 10 questions, most probable questions he may ask. Okay. What is the balancing condition of Wheatstone? But this is not fixed one. He may give any out of 15, he may give minimum 6 to 7 questions out of these one. That is why I'm giving this one and I'm showing the slide one. So what is the balancing condition of Wheatstone network? Okay. He may give the derivation on this topic. Otherwise, he may give only the expression for this one for only 1 mark. If you're asking 1 mark question, then you have to write only 1 line, otherwise 2 line, not more than 2 or 3. See here? So it is only 1 mark, because time is also very important to achieve the 70 out of 70. That is why you have to do a smart work. Okay? And your presence is, writing presentation is also very important. So your skill is very important to show your knowledge. So what is the principle of meter beach? Because see here, in meter beach, we did two experiments in our lab. Those derivations are not going to ask in your examination, but he may ask the principle of Wheatstone network, or it may be potentiometer, etc. Okay? So the principle of potentiometer is also asked, may be asked in this year also. Next, in moving charges and magnetism, state Ampere swimming rule. Okay? If any questions it contains about the scientist, that is very, very important. Okay? Here Ampere is a scientist. He has given certain rules to give the direction of the current and magnetic field. That is why this is very important question for moving charges and magnetism. Define Tesla. Next, define Ampere. See here, in current electricity, that is also one ampere is there. That is for the definition of the current. Okay, define one ampere. And this is different. Don't get be confused. This ampere is different and that is different. Okay. This is for moving charges and magnetism, and that is for electric current. Okay. So it may ask for the what is the value of Bohr's magneton. You have to keep in mind this value. And what is the resistance of the ideal ammeter? That may ask for ideal ammeter or voltmeter also. Probability. Okay, what is the resistance of an ideal voltmeter? That is will be infinity. So you have to concentrate like these questions. What is the cause of Earth's magnetism? Okay, in magnetism matter, he may ask compulsorily one mark question. That is why you have to most probable questions. You have to perfect these questions. How does the declination vary with latitude? What is the value of the declination at equator? Okay, these values are most important. How does inclination vary with height? See here, vary with height in declination, these are most important questions. And he may ask a hysteresis question or hysteresis loop also. If he asked hysteresis loop diagram, that he may ask for 2 to 3 mark. Otherwise, if you are given only what is hysteresis, then you have to write only in for 2 to 3 lines. It is made for 1 mark. Define Weber. See here, who named the law which gives the direction of induced EMF? These questions from electromagnetic induction. See here, this chapter, this electromagnetic induction chapter is purely from theoretical question. Simple, certain derivations are there. Those derivations are simple. Then you have to score full 8 to 8 marks in this chapter. Don't lose any marks in electromagnetic induction or EMI. He may ask for significance. Okay, this is very important. Significant topic is very important for Lenz's law. Okay, define self-inductance, or may ask for mutual inductance also. Whether yes, given self-inductance I have given, it may ask for mutual inductance also for 1 marks. Define Henry. Okay, so next, principle of AC generator. Next, what is the wattless current? These are questions which are given to the alternating current, given from the alternating current. And in electromagnetic wave, this small chapter in our physics, in this chapter, we have to go through that table. Within that table, given the all concepts, he may ask from that table only. That is why you have to perfect that table. I have given that one. Okay, what is the meaning of CR? Next, this is up to this one. First track is there. So now question number 40 onwards, we are going to second track. That may be ray optics. Okay. So in ray optics, he has so many questions. Okay. We can't guess in this chapter because it is very vast chapter, big chapter. So that is why he may ask any question out of this one. Okay, so what is mean by reflection? You have studied in 10th class also. Reflection, refraction. Okay, total internal reflection, prism, or it may ask for lenses. Okay, simple definitions on this concept. Okay, reflection, refraction of light, what is light, he may ask. Critical angle is very important in this chapter. Okay, due to this only we will study that total internal reflection. That is why this is source for that topic. Okay, name the principle on which optical fibers works. That may be total internal reflection. Compulsorily one question on this topic, total internal reflection. That is why you have to perfect this one. The whole topic for this TIR is very, very essential. And next, what is the optic center? Define power of lens. He may ask one question on power of lens. So don't get me confused for power of lens and power in AC. Okay, this is different and that is different. Okay, first of all, you have to read the question. Okay, read the complete question. And you have to identify that question is based on which chapter and that question is belongs to which chapter. If you are understanding the question, means you are getting 50%. Your work will be completed. Remaining 50 for your presentation of writing skill. So define the extent of power of lens. Who proposed the wave shear? Up to this one, ray optics there. Next one, who proposed the wave theory of light? This is for wave optics chapter. And this topic, see here, once again, I am telling you, Christian Huygens, means what? Name of the scientist is very important. Okay? So, name of the scientist or the topics which are belongs to the scientist name, that is very, very important. He may ask compulsorily, whatever it chapter. Okay, Brewster's angle, Brewster's law, it is also very important. Thermionic emissions here. In the dual nature of radiation and matter, he may ask types of emissions. Okay, because the whole chapter, in the whole chapter, we are going to emit the electron from the metal surface. That is why he may ask thermionic emission, secondary emission, field emission. Okay, that is why types of emissions you have to be note down compulsorily. Okay, thermionic emission, in this one, very, very simple concepts are there. I have given a simple, important and effective words on this one. Okay, you have to read once, then you will remember it. Define a field emission. Next one. Photoelectric emission, okay? This photoelectric effect or photoelectric emission topic, he may ask for 1, 2, or 3, okay? 1, 2 probability more than, okay? So define secondary emission, do discuss photoelectric effect, because it is important. The chapter is based on this topic, that is why the founder of this topic will be Henrik Hertz. They may ask, okay? So definition of photoelectric, threshold frequency, and threshold wavelength. Okay, and work functions are important topics in this chapter. Okay, so you have to go through these simple definitions by you are getting a 70 out of 70 score. Okay, I'm giving only for 1 mark questions. Still you have 2, 3, 5, and 5 mark numericals also. Okay, so in atom chapter, division and Germer experiment is a simple and important also. Just you have to go through this one. Bohr's quantization's rule. Okay, name the commonly used unit used to measure the nuclear mass. This is for nucleus chapter. Write the expression for relationship between half-life and mean life of radioactive sample. Okay, this is also important because he may ask the derivations for half-life for 2 or 3 marks or mean life for 2 marks. And if he may ask for 1 marks, then you have to write only single line. T of is equals to 0.693 Tesla. Okay, tau. So define Curie. It may ask for 1 mark. Then you have to, this is the important definition for Curie. Okay, so this is for nuclei. These 2 questions belongs for nuclei. And next, for semiconductor and electronics. This is also very, very important chapter, scorable chapter, because though there is no numericals on this chapter. In semiconductor and electronics, purely we have to go through the topics, subtopics. Okay, so that is why this is a simple chapter. You have to perfect this one. Word by word, you have to study on this chapter. What are intrinsic semiconductor, extrinsic semiconductors, examples for these two, okay, difference between these two, you have to go through it. So what is temperature in intrinsic semiconductor? Behaves like an insulator. That value may ask. Okay, what are extrinsic semiconductor? He may ask. Name any pentavalent impurity. Okay, just you have to keep in mind phosphorus and arsenic, these 2 words. Name into 1 trivalent impurity and pentavalent impurities. These 2 may ask any 1 question. These 2 are very, very important questions in semiconductor and electronics. So what is depletion region? What is Zener diode? If he is not going to give on the derivation of that Zener diode, then he may give 1 more question on this one. That is, what is Zener diode? Okay, and most probable question, most important topic is there logic symbol for OR gate, AND gate, NOT gate. It's very, very important. Okay, first draw the logic symbol for OR gate, write its truth table. This truth table is important. If you are going to keep this one OR table, NOR is same, but that output is different. Instead of 0111, you have to write 1000. Okay, I'll show that in a slide. So this is or, this is and, not, nor, and will be NAND. Okay, so truth table, Boolean expression, and this logic symbol is very important. So this nor, or, you have to keep all these Boolean expression, truth table, and logic symbol for four topics. Okay, up to this, these are most probable questions for 1 marks. He may ask 6 to 7 questions out of these 72 questions, whatever I have given. Okay, 74 questions, he may ask for 6 to 4 out of these four. These are 74. Okay, next, for in 2 marks. Okay, so in 2 mark questions, once again, chapter wise is there. So in 2 mark question, first of all, you have to understand how many lines we have to write. In 2 mark questions, minimum 3 to 4 lines you have to write, not more than that one. And within that one, you have to keep the should points. Okay, should points or essential points. Okay, so that is why Coulomb's law important may for 2 or may for 3. If may ask it is for 3, then you have to write it in vector form also. If you are asking it is only by for 2, then you have to write it up to the magnitude. F is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon q1 q2 upon r square. These are certain questions are there in 2 mark. Okay, then you have to perfect those questions. Okay, here I have given the content, should contents. That once again, see here, Coulomb's law, he may ask for 1 also. At that time, you have to write only the statement of that Coulomb's law. Okay, so in every chapters I have given certain properties. In this, especially in this chapter, properties of charges, okay, are field lines, and see here Gauss law important, equipotential surface are important in this chapter. Next one, so in electrostatic potential and capacitance, most important questions for 2 marks may polar dielectrics and non-polar dielectrics. Perfect these questions with definitions and examples. Without writing examples, it is incomplete answer. That is why you have to complete it with example only. Ohm's law. If may ask only the definition of Ohm's law for 1 marks, you have to write the statement. If he is going to ask for 2 marks, then you have to write the derivation also. V is equals to IR. Then you will score the 2 marks. This is for 1, this is for 1. 1 plus 1 is 2 marks. Okay. Resistivity, SI unit of resistivity is important, Kirchhoff's law is important. Okay, in in current electricity, temperature dependencies of resistivity may ask for metals or semiconductors and insulators also. That is why perfect these three topics. In moving charges and magnetism, you have only one concept, that is what? Force on moving charge. Force, which force? Magnetic force on moving charge, F is equals to QEB sin theta. And magnetic force on the current carrying element, F is equals to BIL sin theta. Out of these topic, he may ask one compulsorily. Okay, and Lorentz law also very important for 2 marks. Okay, very important essential topic for this one. Cyclotron may ask or may not be. Because in previous 3-4 years, he doesn't mention this topic, cyclotron. That is why if you are going to read it once, then you will remember it easily. Okay? So uses of cyclotron may ask. That diagram is not that much mandatory, but still you have to see that one. Ampere's circuital law in moving charges and magnetism. And how current and voltage sensitivities can be increased. If you are writing 2 points also, this is enough for 2 mark. 3, very important, no problem. That is effective one. Explain the conversion of galvanometer into ammeter and explain the conversion of galvanometer into voltmeter. Out of these 2 questions, one may compulsorily ask. If explain conversion of galvanometer into voltmeter, ask for 3 mark, then you have to write the definition and derivation with the diagram, then you will score 3 marks. Otherwise, if you are writing this one, then you will get the 2 marks. Okay. See here, in so many questions paper, he has given the differences between dia, para, ferromagnetic materials. Okay, in magnetism and matter, compulsorily these three topics are important. He may ask any two difference, means what? Diamagnetic or ferromagnetic, paramagnetic or ferromagnetic. With linking this ferromagnetic, he may link either paramagnetic or diamagnetic. But this ferromagnetic material is very, very important. Okay, so read this table. They'll got the idea about the dia, para and ferromagnetic material. Okay, once again in electromagnetic induction, Faraday's laws are very, very important. Okay, because this scientist has given a very important concept about electromagnetic induction. That is why you have to conclude this one. First law or second law. If he has given for 2 marks, then you have to write both laws. If you are given only for 1 mark, then you have to write only one law. If he has not mentioned the first or second law, then you have to write one first law for this electromagnetic induction of Faraday. Okay, explain Lenz's law, he may give one. Eddy current is very, very important topic. Okay, and in this one, eddy current, its uses are very important. First of all, you have to write the definition of eddy current and then uses of that eddy current. See, you have to see that previous year question paper compulsorily has given eddy current. That is why you have to perfect this eddy current question also. Okay. So here in alternating current, average current and average voltage questions are there. These type of values you have to keep in mind. So next, expression for relationship between peak value and RMS value of current and voltage. Okay, don't get be confused in these two questions. Question number 35 and 36. Okay, don't get be confused and remember these values. Okay, while we are doing the numericals, at that time also these values are required. That is why you have to keep in mind. What is impedance? Write its expression. Okay. In LCR network, if he asked for 5 marks LCR network, then you have to derive this derivation. Otherwise, just you have to write this formula with the definition. Then you will carry 2 marks. What is impedance? That is definition. Write its expression. That is equals to under root of R square plus X minus XL whole square. Okay, so in resonant frequency, mention its expression. Okay, resonant frequency may ask in this chapter. Okay, sharpness of the resonance curve can be increased. How it will be increased? By using 3 methods, we can increase that sharpness of the resonance frequency. Okay, write the various energy losses in the transformer. Okay, transformer topic will role a very important role in this chapter. That is why you have to perfect this topic also. Transformer, what is transformer diagram and losses in the transformer or energy losses in the transformer topic is also important. So displacement current, mention its expression. Okay, so many times asked this question for 2 marks in electromagnetic wave. That is why you have to keep in mind this derivation. Okay, id is equal to epsilon d phi upon dt. Okay, and mention their notations also. If it will be asked for 2 marks, then you have to give the terms also. If you are not giving the terms, then you are losing your mark. Okay? Write any 2 properties of electromagnetic waves. These properties are important for electromagnetic wave. Okay? State the laws of refraction. Okay? He may ask for laws of reflection also. Refraction, 2 points more than enough for 2 mark. Condition for total internal refraction, important topic for 2 mark. That may ask for one also. Total internal reflection is topic is very, very important. That is why read all 1 mark topic, 2 mark and 3 mark topics on total internal reflection. Okay. Write any 2 applications of optical fibers. These applications, see here, applications are very, very essential in all chapters. If he has mentioned applications, then you have to throw it. Okay. State laws of reflection. Reflection, refraction, very, very important aspects in ray optics chapter. That is why you have to keep in both laws, whether reflection or it may refraction. Okay. So write the expression for fringe width in Young's double slit experiment. See, here one question will be compulsorily on Young's double slit experiment. It may derivation or it may be numerical. Okay, so that is why you have to keep in mind this formula. It will be helpful for your numerical topic. Okay, so write the difference between interference and diffraction. that may for, if he has mentioned it is for 2 marks, then you have to write 3 points minimum. If he has given for 5 marks, then you have to write it minimum 4 to 5. 5 points minimum, compulsorily. Or the 2 uses of Polaroids. Okay, last topic in wave optics. He may ask the uses compulsorily, where we have to use the Polaroids. So in sunglasses, in viewing 3D, as window glasses to improve the color contrast of oil pigments. That is why this topic, uses of these Polaroids, is important in a wave optic chapter. Okay, mention the methods of electron emission. See here, once again, I have told in previous minute only. So the types of emissions are very important in dual nature of radiation and matter. In this one, mention the, just you have to mention names, not for this explanation. If he has given only for 2 marks, then you have to mention the name: thermionic emission, photoelectric emission, field emission, and secondary emission. Don't write this explanation. Okay, if he asked only for 2, then you have to write only the names of that emission. Okay, and next, work function is important in a dual nature, because this formula is very important. Based on this formula, you have to solve the numericals. Okay, that is the work function definition, and with the numerical formula, you have to go through that simple equation. Okay. So, effect of intensity of radiation on photoelectric effect, this type of graph you have to draw it one. Okay, important. This is for intensity of radiation and photoelectric effect. This is for kinetic energy and frequency. This is for photoelectric and intensity. This graph, current versus intensity. This is current versus frequency. Okay, so kinetic energy versus frequency graph. Okay, both graph you have to draw compulsorily. If may ask for anyone, it may ask anyone out of these two. Okay, mention the expression for maximum kinetic energy, okay, gained by the electron in terms of stopping potential. This stopping potential equation will be helpful for in your numerical. Okay, if he had given numerical, then it is, that question will be probably came. Write his property for photon. Photon is important, and properties here. He may ask, what is photon? Write its properties. That is why at that time you have to write the minimum 3 properties or 4. Okay. De Broglie wave. Out in the De Broglie concept, he may give one question compulsorily. That may 1 or it may 2. This equation is important. De Broglie wavelength equation is very, very important. Lambda is equal to H upon P. P is equal to M into V. And H is a Planck's constant. That constant value you have already. Okay. So, see here. This formula. Means what? Mention the expression for De Broglie wavelength. The expression is very, very important with respect of potential, stopping potential. Okay. That is why this formula is also helpful for your numerical. Limitations of Rutherford in atom. Okay, he may ask for the Rutherford's limitations. Okay, or he may ask for the Rutherford's alpha scattering experiment, and he may ask for that diagram also for 2 mark. Okay, keep these 3 points important. Ionization and excitation energies in. Write the limitations of Bohr's atom model. These important questions may ask in atom chapter. Next, in nuclear chapters, he may ask isobars, isotones. Okay, with examples. If he has mentioned isobars, then you have to give the definition along with the example. He may ask isotones, isomers, okay, mirrors, that is also. Okay, define the terms mass defect and binding energy. In nuclei, he may ask numerical on binding energy, or alpha decay, okay, or beta decay, gamma decay, or with that n is equal to n naught e to the power of lambda t. That is very important, you know very well. I have mentioned that one clearly. So he may ask for nuclear force topic. Okay, what are nuclear forces? Write its properties. Okay, properties are essential. And he may ask for half-life and full life. Okay, so half-life formula is there. So you have to, this value is essential for numerical, and this expression is also. See here, alpha, beta decay, gamma decay, in this one you have to write these equations with example. Okay, this is the example. This example is very, very important. By knowing this example only, you have to conclude the topic. Alpha decay, beta decay, and gamma decay. with example you have to write. Here in semiconductor and electronics, nuclear fission and nuclear fusions are very, very important. Okay? Sorry. In nuclear chapter only, nuclear fission and nuclear fusion, these topics are last topic in nuclear physics. That is why these differences are very, very important. Well, this is last topic in nuclei. That is why you have to go through this difference. While he has given the difference, then you have to make two columns, then write the points. And this point will show the difference between nuclear fission and fusion. Okay? Write the uses of photon diode and write the uses of light emitting diode. Out of diodes, he may ask one question in semiconductor and electronics. Okay? And may ask differences between intrinsic semiconductor and extrinsic semiconductor. See here, in this year model paper, he asked on this table, small table. Okay, P-type, N-type, majority, minority charge carriers, you have to keep in mind. This is very important one. And differences between P-type and N-type may ask, intrinsic and extrinsic may ask. That is why perfect this topic. Okay, 3-mark questions are there, 5-mark derivations are there, and 5-mark numericals are also there. That is why you have to choose the chapters. Initially, I have told you, you have to go only 9 chapters, perfect those chapters. Okay, each and every topic you have to perfect, then only you will scoring out of 70. Okay, 140, question paper will be 140, out of 140 you have to score 70 marks. It is very, very simple and very, very effective. Okay, don't get me confused in questions, because in questions he may change, but every question has a should point. Important topic, that topic should be fixed one. That is why you have to study that topic wise. Okay, this is simple. Wish you all the best for all students, those who are appearing for PUC second year examination in 2022. Okay, so still we have 30 days. Out of these 30 days, you have to plan. Okay, and those that plan only, you have to succeed in your life. Okay, so once again, I'm thankful for our Wisdom Institution, and secretary of this Wisdom Institution is Mohammed Asifuddin sir, joint secretary sir Mohammed Salahuddin Farhan sir, and our principal Madar sir. Okay, thank you one and all.